Diego got that fuego. I been getting money for the yo. Pull off in the Lamb with my main hoe. All these niggas tryna fuck with Diego. My niggas gon' shoot if I say so.
Cause this class today we got a new student. His name is Rema.
That name song is a real shit, to be honest.
Okay, and what is your problem?
Kill a little faggot boy and him girlfriend.
You want to kill me? Brother man, kill me? Teacher, you now hear what he say? You want to kill me? I think we need to call the police. Little boy, relax yourself. He's not going to do nothing. He is not even bad. Just relax yourself.
We might like COVID-19.
Teach, just give me the police number one time. I forget and I'm not feeling safe, you know. Bye, sir, my boy. What going on? You're making people call police in my class. Hey, relax yourself.
Make the pussy family a call 911.
Sir, Emma, watch your language in this class before I have to take you to the principal's office. Hey, I am so fed up. I am really fed up as every day with this.
Bye, Arima man can't do nothing, bye.
Them know about Arima man, guns them with all kind of religion.
Alia, calm down. I don't know nothing about guns. Just go and read the Bible or something.
Read from a Bible 21, me read a song.
Zerema, what that badness you talking about? You's not no bad man, you's a church boy.
With us a pray for the money and the girls when we on top.
Wham, so that is all you gonna pray for? Money and girls? Why you don't pray right now so I don't send it to the principal's office? You're causing so much bacchanal.
Sometimes I wonder if God would forgive me for the things I did.
With the time, thank you Jesus, this class is over. Now let's sort out your situation. You can continue crying in your corner. So, Thank you, Jesus. He gone?
Yeah, go got that fuego. I been getting money for the yo. Pull off in the Lamb with my main hoe.